British filmmaker Hugh Hudson, best known for his Oscar-winning movie Chariots of Fire, has passed away at the age of 86. He started his career as a documentary editor and producer, and later went on to direct movies such as My Life So Far and the Oscar-nominated Greystoke, The Legend of Tarzan, Lord of the Apes. He also helped produce a stage adaptation of Chariots for the 2012 Summer Olympics in London. Join us as we remember the legacy of this incredible filmmaker.